I am absolutely terrified of heights. You too, Lana? This is Lana, by the way. I am so scared of heights. Like, my son and I were hiking and everything was good. And then all of a sudden, I look to the side and there is like this cliff, side of the mountain that drops thousands of feet. I'm like, I don't even know where that came from. And I actually had both my dogs with me, Miss Belle here and my other dog. And my legs started to tremble. Part of it was I was scared of, what if the dogs fall off the side? Part of it was, what if I trip and roll off the side? And it's like, the fear of heights has just crippled me in so many different areas of my life. So I don't know if you have something that you are deathly afraid of, but stay tuned and let's talk about it and let's talk about how you can overcome your fear. Hi, my name is Sandy Sinden. I help driven dreamers escape the norm and create possibility by transforming their ideas into online profit. Okay, we're going to talk about fear. It's an interesting topic. We all have it, and it plays over into our business, into our personal life, into all parts of our life. You know, it's so interesting where one person, heights, they can jump out of a plane. I actually just watched a friend of mine who did it for her birthday. She went skydiving, and I'm literally watching the video, and my legs are shaking, and I'm not even going off the damn airplane. And I had the same one with a friend of mine that was doing bungee jumping off, I think he was in Africa or somewhere, off of some cliff. And I was just like, I couldn't watch it. It got me so, but for him, it was absolutely no big deal. Where for me, getting in front of this camera doesn't bother me. I'm totally okay being in front of a camera. And other people, that would freak them out, or speaking in public. I know my son, growing up, used to make excuses. He'd, you know, get sick, whatever, if it was a day that he had to present in front of the class. So he would literally make himself sick just because of fear. And so, you know, how do you overcome that? How do you not have that fear anymore? And I heard someone recently say, you have to practice the fear muscle. I was like, practice the fear muscle? Basically, whatever you're afraid of, you have to go do it again and again and again. And eventually, you're not going to be scared of that. And I was like, So, this is going to sound nuts, but at Disney, there's a ride called Soarin'. And I went on it, oh God, probably 10 years ago. And I had to close my eyes. I got so scared. And for those of you who've never been on the ride, you literally sit in like a little swing. And they lift you maybe, I don't know, 10 feet above ground. And then you're in a 3D movie and it soars you. Now it's all over the US or all over the world. It used to be just pretty much California, I think, is where they had it. And you feel like you are, you know, like now you go off of cliffs, you go, you know, mountain, I mean, all sorts of stuff, and paragliding. And you feel like you're really thousands and thousands and thousands of feet above. And so I did not want to go back on that ride the first time. I was like, oh, hell no, this is, I mean, literally closed my eyes. Thank God I could just close my eyes and not have to look because I was so terrified. And so I continued to go on the ride over and over. Every time I would go to Disney World, because back then I was living on the East Coast, so when I'd go to Disney World, I would go. And I didn't go that often, so I didn't get an opportunity to really overcome it. But when I moved back to California, I got season passes. So guess what I've been going on a regular basis. And now, oh my God, I love the ride. And I was sitting next to someone who was so terrified. She's like, oh my God, I'm so scared of heights. I'm like, ah, I know exactly how you feel. And so it's amazing when you do something that it can absolutely change. Now, I never in my wildest dreams thought I would be one that would want to go skydiving, but I actually do. So I am trying to now start doing all kinds of different things that include heights to just completely overcome my fear of heights. So, you know, what are you afraid of? Is it public speaking? Is it, I'm not good at networking. I am awesome at networking. I did a video not too long ago about what you say is what you are. And I am awesome at networking. Not my favorite thing to do. And I have learned now over time of doing it how to start the small conversations, how to engage, how to, you know, learn about people. That used to terrify me. I would go with my friend and she would be like the little butterfly all over the room and do so well, and I would just be like, Now I can go into a room where I know absolutely nobody and get talking to people. So whatever you're afraid of, I challenge you, go do it. Go do it on a regular basis and you will see the difference it will make, and you will no longer have that fear. It's kind of fun. You get to start changing, you know, changing those fears in your life to where you just don't have anymore. So remember, escape into possibility.